Happy Tuesday. So I am actually on my way to KDC again because today is my second day of training. This year I participated in a lot of trainings and I really used up the budget of training that I have. So yeah, I want to improve myself, so why not? I mean, it can be considered as free because it's being paid by my division. So that's what the advantage of working in a, I don't know, government agency, I think. But I think most of the other companies also provide free trainings for their staff, so it's not a big deal anyway. But yeah, I love going to trainings now. Next year I will participate in some of the trainings which I cannot participate in this year. So yeah, the PowerPoint training, there's another training that I want to participate but I cannot because it clashes with some of the important meetings. What else? I cannot remember. But it has got to do something with emotional intelligence kind of thing. So I'm not sure why the camera is not focusing on me, or is it focusing on me? Because I am actually driving right now. I know it's weird song. I'm not sure who sings this song because, yeah, whatever. But anyways guys, I'm entering the highway now, so I'll talk to you guys really soon when I have something interesting to tell you guys. Bye bye. So guys, the haze is really bad outside. It's like really seriously bad outside, and I don't know, I get suffocated when I go out. It's weird. This is like seriously the most badass haze that we've ever encountered for the past days, I think. Oh my god, this is really bad. And I don't know if you can see clearly, but you can see the image is quite blurry at the back there. It's supposed to not to be that blurry. It's supposed to be clear, so yeah. By the way, I just finished my training, my 2 days training as of now. It's the professional business writing training, and before this, my boss would always say that I have terrible email writing. So just now I went for the training. And trainers say that my email is okay. It's correct. Apart from the grammar thing and all that kind of stuff. Other than that, everything is perfect. So I am super happy to say, I mean, I am super happy to know that my email so far is okay. So yeah. Well, oh my god, I'm going to read some books just to release all this haziness, tension all over me and work thing. I'll see you guys, I'll talk to you guys soon, okay? Bye-bye.